And speaking of Target, the company now apologizing tonight with a full-page newspaper ad.
All right, so we sent our Sheldon Ingram out to find out what Pittsburghers think about that mea culpa.
We showed Target's apology in this full-page ad to some of its customers, and they say it's the least the retailer could do to regain their confidence.
Here is the full-page newspaper ad from Target. It's an apology and pledge to customer care by Chairman, President, and Chief Executive Officer Gregg Steinhafel.
You didn't see it?
Uh-uh.
Can I show it to you?
Sure.
Take a look at that. Just give me your reaction.
Okay.
Did you see this apology by Target?
I did not, no.
Can I show it to you?
Sure.
The retailer is still recovering from a massive security breach when someone stole credit and debit card information during the Black Friday shopping craze. The retailer first reported the identity theft of 40 million customers and recently indicated an additional 70 million pieces of information may have been stolen. In the ad, the company's chairman says, "It is our responsibility to protect your information when you shop with us. We didn't live up to that responsibility, and I'm sorry." When updating the investigation, the chairman says they closed the access point that the criminals used and removed the malware they left behind. Customers say they are a little shaken, but they still have confidence in Target.
I think a little bit, but it wouldn't entirely stop me from shopping here, or I probably wouldn't have come even for the baby socks.
We were basically just checking our account to make sure that nothing was, abnormal.
Was your confidence shaken in Target at all after that incident?
Absolutely, yes. Yes.
Did you stop shopping here for a while before you came back, or?
No, I just used cash instead of a credit card.
I appreciate that they took responsibility that it's their responsibility to protect the information.
Moving forward, Target says it will embark on new technologies and communication programs to better protect its customers. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.